the Boeing Saab T-7 Red Hawk, initially known as the Boeing T-X, later Boeing Saab T-X, is an American-Swedish advanced jet trainer produced by Boeing in partnership with Saab. It was selected on September 27, 2018 by the United States Air Force, USAF, as the winner of the T-X program to replace the Northrop T-38 Talon. On September 16, 2019, the USAF officially named the aircraft the T-7A Red Hawk as a tribute to the Tuskegee Airmen, who painted their airplane's tails red, and to the Curtiss P-40 Warhawk, one of the aircraft flown by the Tuskegee Airmen. Why the T-7 Red Hawk is so important? After six decades, the U.S. Air Force is finally replacing its jet trainer. Since 1961, the USAF has relied solely upon the Northrop T-38 Talon to train each and every fighter and bomber pilot in the service. So, the common denominator between pilots who flew the Convair F-102 Delta Dagger, the Lockheed F-104 Starfighter, the F-15 Eagle, the B-2 Spirit, and the F-22 Raptor, is the T-38 Talon, which adequately prepared ascendant lieutenants, whether they were promoted to a third-generation Eisenhower-era jet or a fifth-generation stealth fighter. The T-38 was a constant. In cooperation with its Swedish aerospace partner, Saab, Boeing's submission to the competition was the Boeing T-X, a single-engine advanced jet trainer with a twin-tail, tandem seating, and retractable tricycle landing gear. The submitted aircraft and demonstration models featured a General Electric F-404 after-burning turbofan engine. Boeing revealed its aircraft to the public on September 13, 2016. The first T-X aircraft flew on December 20, 2016. Budget cutbacks in the early 2010s delayed the T-X program launch, but in 2015 the USAF announced the T-X program requirements. The USAF expected their new trainer to prepare pilots for the increased complexity of information management, as found in fifth-generation fighters like the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. Additionally, the airframe would need to sustain high G operations, 6.5 to 7.5 grams, and be capable of aerial refueling, night vision imaging systems operation, air-to-air intercepts, and data link operations.